times you're better off dead. There's a gun in your hand, it's pointing at your head. You think you're mad, too unstable, kicking in chairs and knocking down tables.
Left the town dead and wild, the eastern boys and western girls. In a western town dead and wild, the eastern boys and western girls.
We are connected by the eternal human desire for progress. In our mind's eye, we build the bridges to cross. We make dreams come true. We are inspired by visions of new technologies, by eureka moments. We give everything to achieve our goals, and we succeed. We are electrified by excellence. The ideal fusion of function and form. Respect for our world shapes our actions to secure the perfect pleasures of life. We feel the passion, the magic of sharing, the marvel of freedom, the joy of mobility. From our hearts to new horizons. Ideas.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the head of group communications of the Volkswagen Group, Stefan Grusem.
Dankeschön.
Ja, thank you. Herren, yes, ladies and gentlemen, moving ideas. Ideas that move us, not just us and our customers, but also society, in fact, our very planet. Products that appeal to our hearts and our minds and thrill people. This is the motto for this evening. And I'd like to take this opportunity to bid you a very warm welcome on the eve of the 2013 Frankfurt Motor Show. Now, of course, we really don't have to say much about the Frankfurt Motor Show. It is the leading motor show, perhaps in the entire world. Over the course of the next few days, we will be seeing important trends being set. The new cars for the next few months will be presented here. And, of course, it's no surprise that at the Frankfurt Motor Show, you always have very many important people attracted to Frankfurt from around the world. Now, many of these very important people are here this evening, and we're very pleased to have the opportunity to welcome them. As you know, one regular visitor of our group evening, a traditional visitor, is someone I always welcome, and I'd like to bid him a very warm welcome tonight, the chairman of the supervisory board, Dr. Ferdinand Piech. And I would also like to welcome just as warmly you, Ms. Piech, who are also on our supervisory board.
The
chairman of the supervisory board of Porsche Automobile Holding SE, Dr. Wolfgang Porsche. He's also with us. Welcome. And then, of course, we have a man here who has got a lot to do right now because he is like the host of our evening here and at the Frankfurt Motor Show. He will, he is the host of the Frankfurt Motor Show, and that's the chairman of the German Automotive Manufacturer Society, Matthias Wissmann. And then, as you all know, since the automotive world is becoming increasingly international, we're very pleased that Mr. Wissmann has his counterpart here from China. His name is Dong Yang. He is the head of the Chinese Automotive Industry Association, CAAM. Welcome.
Und das Stichwort China bringt mich
now, speaking of China, I would like to welcome two outstanding representatives of our Chinese partners, SAIC and FAW. We have Zhe Ho and Tong Jijie. I hope I pronounced those names correctly. And as you all know, we are a very big group with more than 550,000 workers and employees around the world. They're at the focus in our group, and therefore, of course, we have the leader of our workers and employees here, the head of the General Works Council of the Volkswagen Group, Bernd Osterloh. Now, theoretically, I could spend many, many more minutes welcoming important guests. That wouldn't be a problem at all. But for time reasons, as I'm sure you'll understand, I won't continue. But I would, of course, like to welcome all of the guests here from the fields of sports, art, culture. We have Günter Netzer here, the German soccer great. And then we have a real windsurfing champion here, Philipp Küster. And, of course, the ladies, well, they brought an entire team. That is the German tennis national team. They're here. Welcome to all of them. As you saw, we had the Pet Shop Boys here. We had them here to welcome you. It's a number from their album that is appropriately called Electric. And as you all know, Electric is something very special nowadays, and it is just in line with what's going on in our world. It's a band that's always reinventing itself. It's always contemporary. They don't just follow short-term trends. They still have one bestseller after another, and that reminds me very much of our brands, the brands of the Volkswagen Group. And now, over the course of the next few minutes, we're going to be presenting the novelties of these brands to you. I hope you have an informative evening and an enjoyable event.